Myself, Mr. Akshay Kumar Neminath Surde, Assistant Professor, Department of Mechanical Engineering. Today, we will see shear force and bending moment diagram. At the end of this session, the student will be able to determine and draw shear force and bending moment diagram. So, shear force and bending moment diagram for a beam carrying a couple. When the couple is acting on a section of a beam, then there is a sudden change in the bending moment where the couple acts. The sudden change in the bending moment at the section where couple acts is equal to the magnitude of the couple acting at the section. The section where couple acts, there is no change in the load, and therefore shear force value remains constant and diagram will remain horizontal. Therefore, sudden change in the bending moment at the section where couple acts, that can be calculated by determining the reactions at the support as well as the bending moment at the section where couple acts. So, consider a simply supported beam of span 6 meter hinged at A and B, and from support A couple of 24 kilonewton meter acting in clockwise direction. Draw shear force and bending moment diagram. Now, before starting to solve the problem, we will see the sign conventions for the shear force and bending moment. If you consider the left side of the section, then all upward forces are considered to be positive and all downward forces are considered to be negative. Whereas, if you consider the right side of the section, then all upward forces are considered to be negative and all downward forces are considered to be positive. Whereas, the bending moment at the section where if the moment due to the forces and reaction acting to the left side of the section is in clockwise direction and to the right side of the section in anticlockwise direction, considered to be positive. Whereas the bending moment at the section, if it is acting in anticlockwise direction to the left side of the section and to the right side of section in clockwise direction, then such moments are considered to be negative. Now, think for a while, what will be the effect of the couple which is acting at point C on beam AB? The effect of the couple at support A is the portion AC will get lifted up at A, therefore the reaction at A will act in the downward direction. Whereas the effect of the couple which is acting in clockwise direction at support B is to depress the portion CB in the downward direction, and therefore the reaction at B is acting in the upward direction. So the reaction at A is acting in the downward direction, whereas the reaction at B is acting in the upward direction. So first of all, calculate the reaction at A and B. Therefore, sum of the forces acting in the upward direction, Ra plus Rb, is equal to total load acting on the beam, which is equal to 0. So Ra plus Rb is equal to 0. This is my equation number 1. Secondly, taking the moment about point A, we will get Rb into 6 is equal to 24, and therefore reaction at B is equal to 4 kilonewton acting in the upward direction. So reaction at A is equal to minus 4 kilonewton, which is acting in the downward direction. Therefore, reaction at A is 4 kilonewton. Reaction at B is also a 4 kilonewton acting in the upward direction. The section where the couple acts, there is no change in the load. Therefore, shear force value will remain constant and diagram will remain horizontal. Therefore, first of all, we will calculate the shear force calculation. Shear force at point A, as at point A, there is a downward point load acting in the downward direction. So, shear force at point A, according to the sign convention, it is minus 4 kilonewton. The section where couple acts, there is no change in the load. Therefore, shear force value will remain constant at point C and diagram will remain horizontal. Shear force at point B, as at point B, there is an upward reaction. So, shear force at point B is also minus 4 kilonewton. So, first of all, for drawing shear force diagram, draw a baseline. All positive values are plotted above the baseline and all negative values are plotted below the baseline. So, at point A, the shear force value is minus 4 kilonewton. Therefore, shear force value will suddenly drop from 0 to minus 4 by vertical straight line. Between A to C, there is no load. Therefore, shear force value will remain constant and diagram will remain horizontal. Whereas, the section where couple acts, the shear force will remain constant and diagram will remain horizontal. And at B, the shear force value is also minus 4 kilonewton and it goes on decreasing to 0 at B. So, the shear force diagram is a rectangle. Now, we will calculate the bending moment. So, bending moment calculation as in case of simply supported beam, at the support, the bending moment is always 0. Therefore, bending moment at point A and at point B is equal to 0. So, the section where couple acts, at that section, we will consider the section just before point C and just after point C. So, when we consider the section just before point C and calculate the bending moment due to the reaction and forces, so there is a reaction RA acting in the downward direction and its distance from point C is 2. And therefore, bending moment at point C just to its left side is equal to minus 4 into 2, which is equal to 8 kilonewton meter. Whereas, bending moment at point C just to its right side. So, bending moment just to the right side of the point C. So, there is a reaction RB acting vertically upward and its distance from point C is 4 meter. And therefore, bending moment just to the right side of B is 4 into 4, moment is positive, so it is 16 kilonewton meter. Whereas, the bending moment at point C just to its left side is minus 4 into 2, it is minus 8 kilonewton meter. Therefore, the bending moment diagram, all positive values are plotted above the baseline and all negative values are plotted below the baseline. So, at point A, the bending moment is 0. At point C, just to the left of point C, the bending moment is minus 8 kilonewton meter. So it decreases from 0 to minus 8 kilonewton meter linearly. And due to the couple acting at point C, there is a sudden change in the bending moment, and that change in the bending moment is take place from minus 8 to plus 16 kilonewton meter. And from 16 kilonewton meter, the bending moment goes on decreasing to 0 at point B. So the section where couple acts, at that section there is a sudden change in the bending moment, and that change in the bending moment is equal to the magnitude of the couple acting at that particular section. Therefore, while calculating the reactions at the support A and B, only the magnitude of the couple is to be taken into account. So from this, what we can learn: the section where couple acts, at that section there is a sudden change in the bending moment take place, and the change in the bending moment at the section where couple acts is equal to the magnitude of couple acting at that section. At the section where couple acts, the shear force value remains constant and diagram will remain horizontal. The material which is referred for this from the book of Strength of Material by Dr. R. K. Bansal, S. Chan and Cooperated Limited, and also Strength of Material by S. S. Bhavikatti. Thank you.